sniffing round your neighborhood, looking for the spot where the last dog stood. He'd probably hump your leg if he could, but he's vertically challenged. Lock up your sons and your daughters. He's on your street and your yard without a collar. When they see him, the kids are gonna holler. Look, Mom, it's a 50-pound Chihuahua. Can we keep him? He's a dainty little giant. He probably eats a lot of something that size. He weighs a ton. He's a 50-pound Chihuahua. In a dog disguise, he ain't fat, he's just big for his size. When you see him, you'll realize God has a sense of humor. This ain't no hot dog, he's the whole enchilada. Please let me know if you've got a home for a wayward freak of nature. He's a 50-pound Chihuahua. He's nervous in the service. He don't shed a lot. This poor pup needs a home. He's a 50-pound Chihuahua. 50-pound Chihuahua. Oh yeah. 50-pound Chihuahua. Chihuahua.